This is where you look at the technology that is available today. Also, what might be coming later. Does this project work with the available technology? Is it new technology that people will actually use at some point in the near future? Being a first mover is awesome. Being a first mover 10 years in advance, maybe not so great.